got to fight for my eyes. Fear in my mind is a warning. Pray to the one you're relying.
We're home.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular? Well, baby, I'm beautiful.
Okay, I'm gonna set it right now. We finished. Move, so I'm out of time. Let's just end. Let's go.
See myself another girl
like you.
This world says my heart. But there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
That this is gonna be probably the end of today's clip. I'm gonna pick back up the camera, of course, tomorrow. But if there's anything else that's gonna be interesting for the rest of the night, then I would definitely put the camera back up. But yeah, I'm just in my bathroom, chilling like a villain. But yeah, y'all, cause stuff already in the rooms. Unload the cars. Everything is empty. But yeah, so I'm about to just go ahead and close out this portion of the vlog because y'all, I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'm tired. So if there's anything that I need to pick back up, I will, like I already said. But if not, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow for sure. Alright, what's up, y'all? So it is the next day, day 3 of this moving process, and we got the U-Haul. Y'all can see it.
You done?
So yeah. Day 3, we got the U-Haul, and all of my family came so they can help put the furniture in there. So let's get to it because we busy and I don't have time to sit here and talk. So, bye. Alright, so we wrapped the TV up in here, so we're about to go ahead and take it. Ooh, we gotta be careful with this. I know they can't even see. We gotta take this. So hold on. So yeah, y'all. Come on. You gotta watch.
Hi.
Tell me how y'all feeling about the movie.
Oh, good. Start with you. We just outside. We had to get out of the way, y'all. Because there's too much stuff going on inside the house, and we're done with our part, so yeah.
Well, I tell y'all that we was working for real, for real. Like, we had to move stuff, pack stuff, load stuff in the car. Like, man, sheesh, moving is a lot.
Y'all, at this point, I'm tired, man. I'm so tired. Like, I just, it's so much, bro. I've been up since 6 o'clock, like, every single day for, like, the past month and a half straight. Like, seriously, that is my new wake up time, like, for real, 6 a.m. because I got stuff to do. And yeah, now I'm with the bike. Where you get that bike from? Say hey to the vlog. Yo.
U-Haul is fully loaded.
My room is empty. My old room, y'all. Oh my gosh, it's empty.
I don't know how I feel about it. Cause like, bro, like this was, I've been here since I was in sixth grade. I'm 21, that was when I was 11. Y'all, like, this is my childhood room. But on to better things. Better things, better things, better things. I think we're gonna go ahead and head to the house now and take the furniture there. So, let go. I'm the diamond chain choker, always remain sober. Drink liquor and all the games over. Be the plane, I explain it to my broker, 3 boxes. Alright, y'all, we just made it to the crib and they moving the U-Haul in right now. Hopefully you can see. But yeah. They backing it up right now. I look a mess, I know, but we still trying to get this house together, no cap. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, y'all. So, the family just left, y'all. I hope y'all. I was just recording today. It was just a lot going on today. I'm trying to open up the door. It was just a lot going on today.
Close up.
So. So yeah, the family done left and we in the crib with it. Yes, Sarski. So if you made it to the end of this video, I thank you so much for one. Matter of fact, I'm gonna set y'all up. Hold on 1 second. Girl, stop. You did not set the camera down, child. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I did not record no outro because y'all, these 3 days that you were watching of this moving vlog was so much, like moving from one house to another is just so much. It just takes so much out of you. You gotta pack stuff up, take stuff places, put stuff places, unpack, set stuff up, build stuff. I was about to build a Brenda. Like, it's just so much that goes into it. So I tried to record when I could, and I tried to make commentary when I needed to. But y'all, just bear with me. I do apologize for not making an outro, but this is my outro instead. So if you made it to the end of the video, I thank you so much. I thank you so much. And don't forget 400 likes and I will drop the official empty house tour. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Share this to your friends and turn your post notifications so you'll know every single time I post a video. And I'm going to see you in my next one. But nah, for real, I'm really, really appreciative of you making it this far on this video, y'all. I am back on YouTube. I'm here to stay, no cap. So, yes, sir, we finna go up. You dig?
Go off in this that will. I've been on my grind for years. And I'm out here grinding still. I need LKB to sign a deal.
Your favorite radio, babe, from the bay to the A. Real with the real spell. What's happening? If you can hear the sound of my voice, turn your radios up, because I'm about to spill it.